I'm actually the first person in my whole entire family, teenagers, adults, kids, grandparents, that's gotten my bachelor's degree. It was 16 hours to Missouri, and then we picked up my dad and my brother, and then it was another 5 hours here. I didn't get a walk for high school. Everyone else gets that opportunity. So when it came to this, I was like, I don't care how far it is away.